upgrade. NIP going back in on the Tech 9 buy-up. No real surprise. And it's going to be FNX with four players to find this. The flash didn't work at all. FNX completely able to see this as they push through. Nate does some great damage. FNX needs to be careful, but oh, just a little bit of style points there towards Pit, leaving just two standing. Get right and exist. They do recover at least one SMG for a couple of seconds, but FNX readjusts well, and now it's down to exist again. Last man standing. He does have the armor and nade, but FNX is looking for the AC. He's already got four. Will he get the fifth?
Trying to creep his way around now, but ultimately not a whole lot for him to find. He's been spotted back down by the bottom of long, and now with 6 HP. Good nade toss. Oh. Almost going to connect on FNX, but ultimately he will survive with just 4 HP. That'll take down Exist.
Smoke goes in. Try and create some space to work with here for Flusha. And there's the first shot. Krims catches Fallen looking.
They come right back to B, though. There's only 14 seconds that they have to commit to it. Flusha wrapping in from one side here. Cold, he has to get the quick kill there, but he's not going to get it. Now down to 7 seconds, 6 seconds. FNX in the pit. He's going to get the one kill in that bomb. It can't be planted inside. FNX has to stay alive. Oh, he gets the triple FNX! Oh, my God! Big problem. Fallen close here with the AK, but a great flashbang in. And Body to clear him out. Now a 2-on-3. Bomb ticking in front of that bomb site. FNX hit close here with the AK in hand. He's going to lose a teammate. He takes the one fight, goes for the follow-up. He's going to spray down another one. Scream still defusing. He can't get it. Luminosity going to win the round. And that's going to bring them one step closer. They need to move fast now, otherwise their rotation is going to come in from Fnatic. There's a good push going in. FNX picking up one, all up with the refrag. But FNX now a triple, and he's trying to see if he can pick up this USPS. He's got the bomb right there, but he can't make it down the stairwell. And he's alone in this 1-on-2. He's finally got the bomb. He's got 25 seconds. That's not a lot of time. If he runs and they hear him, how is he going to get out from behind the bomb box here? I think he's actually playing this to try and see if he can. The problem is now when he plants, he can't make it out, and he's stuck in here. Just getting the bomb down. He's going to have to take the fight. There's the one shot. FNX. Oh, no!
O campo é muito agressivo, rápido, no meio, e vai ter um certo de fez um estrago bom, levando dois jogadores, né? Olha o terceiro! Olha o fake, mano, 4! Meu Deus do céu! Que round! Que round que vai tirando da cartola aqui o Fênix! Seis balas, dá um reload na hora, Juju chegou e consegue o ace mesmo assim! Que round do Fênix!